So today we are going to conduct one activity, and that is pronoun activity, and we have two students. One will speak out the examples, the another student will speak out the type of pronoun that examples we can say will have. So let's begin. Start. Yes, you may start.
Personal pronoun. That is your distributive pronoun.